All right, y'all, so I'm here at Jalen Rose Leadership Academy.
Yes, yes.
This brother right here, he started something called the Original Dreamers. Yes. So he has young people really, like, changing the game out here. Go ahead, tell us about it.
Hey, listen, one, I'm just so grateful to have this opportunity. We created an event called The Plug. It's a networking event allowing professionals from the inner city of Detroit to come, build relationships, internships, scholarships, summer jobs, or just field of expertise in their field. And guess what? It was a beautiful experience. Also, the youngest state rep, my brother Jewell Jones, came. And more importantly, we got to end it with a holla.
Holla.
Say it one more time.
Go ahead, D.
Hey.
What's your favorite?
Holla.
Hey. Y'all got to say it too.
Hey, y'all, y'all got to say your slogan. Say holla.
Holla.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Hey, wait. Say it again so y'all can hold it. One more time. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Holla.
Y'all know I ran with D Woods too. What's up, bro?
Hey, bro, we taking over, man. We changing the game, bro.